I'm Bryan DeLuca, and this is Outside the Box, brought to you by Mauser Electronics. We just got a package, but before we open that, make sure you like and follow. One of my favorite parts about Mauser.com is I can see my entire order history as well as the status of any order. I can also track all of my packages as they're being delivered to me. Now let's see what's inside this box. Let's open up this package. It's the Microchip PDS-204GCO Power over Ethernet switch. The package comes with the switch, it comes with detailed instruction manuals, and it also comes with the mounting brackets as well as the AC connectors. Now, this Power over Ethernet switch is designed for outdoor use for smart buildings and cities. Let's take a closer look at this PoE switch. The Microchip PDS-204GCO includes four PoE Gigabit Ethernet ports that support the IEEE 802.3BT Type 4 standard. It has two SFP fiber links that each support 1 gigabit per second or 2.5 gigabit per second speeds. It also has an AC power cable connector, as well as a ground. And here's where you mount the brackets. Let's take a closer look at some of the other specifications of the PDS-204GCO Power over Ethernet switch. The fiber links can be used as optical upload ports for surveillance cameras and as a redundant upload path for increasing network availability. Support for ITU-T G.8032 Ethernet ring protection switching technology ensures communications continue if there is an uplink link failure. The PDS-204GCO switch also supports multiple network topologies. Multiple units can be concatenated using a daisy chain topology to extend the reach from the main central switch while reducing the number of optical cables directly connected to it from each device. These switches enable services ranging from public Wi-Fi to video surveillance to connecting streetlights that increasingly need better reliability and cybersecurity protection. For more information on the Microchip PDS-204GCO PoE switch, make sure you visit Mauser.com.